To up the challenge with your passing on the move drill, you can add a second ball. So in opposite corners, the girls are moving simultaneously. Obviously, receptions are key here. You don't want to get backed up at one corner or the other. Communication can help, making sure they're making eye contact, calling for that ball if you want to work on knowing each other's names and all that good stuff.